penetrator here. We are off to a block sewer. So I just went out, it's Saturday, just went out for lunch with my family. We had a nice lunch and then we're gonna go home and have a family rest and nap for the afternoon. And I got a text about a block stormwater. So I gave the bloke a call and he was telling me that his roof water is connected to his sewer and it's overflowing. I went, hold on mate, let's go back to the beginning, because your roof water should not be connected to your sewer and we need to make sure we're talking about the same pipe. So what's going on? So I asked him some questions and got down to business, and it's a block sewer. So his downstairs toilet's playing up. I think he said there's some toilet paper out on the ground at the back. So I'm off to go and have a look at that and sort this one out for him. He sent me a couple of pictures. It looks like there's a stack riser on the outside of his property with an IO point for access. So that would be, if it is in that section of drain, that would be very handy. Gives me direct access to the blockage. So we'll go there, check that out. It's a bit overcast, so I really hope it doesn't rain. I don't feel like getting wet on a Saturday afternoon, unless I am making it rain myself with the jet. But other than that, hopefully this weather stays away. Righto, I'll see you when I get there. Block drain. I'm very confident she is charged. Goes up to that toilet up there, and that toilet is blocked. Wasn't that exciting after all. Blocked. Big penetrator. Thank you. like roots. There's a little one. Put this back where it belongs. I'm just talking to myself.
Oh, okay.
I'm not going crazy. We'll tip all this back in here and then we'll chop it all back up and chuck a root cutter on.
See some small root entry on some of the other joins,
but his main problem is right at the base of his stack. Right through here. Record it for the customer. Remember, this was our initial area of blockage. It was right there.
So if you can see that there, there's a magpie having a fresh drink of raw sewer water, getting some extra vitamins into his system or her system. Bye bye mate, I'll leave you to it. So area is nice and clean, caps back on, and then show the customer the before and after. Righto, I'm happy. Customer's happy. He can go to the toilet now and not have it go everywhere. We're done. See you in the next one.